the company that Realtor.com is a part of has been savagely assaulting the National Association of Realtors and Realtors, and has in fact voiced clear support for what Mr. Ketchmark has done to NAR, MLSs, brokerages, and agents in the Sitzer-Burnett trial. And on this, Andy Florance couldn't be more right. The company that owns Realtor.com, which is News Corp, which owns Wall Street Journal, pushed out an article on the day of the Sitzer-Burnett trial, which was clearly bought and paid for by Michael Ketchmark. It was erroneous. It was claiming that real estate agents are a cartel, that there is this wild conspiracy, like it was baked in the cake before there was ever a trial and a retrial ever even started. It was the morning of.